of coarsely chopped veggies. Then all the spices from our pan. If there's any remaining spice or glaze from your pan, feel free to add a bit of water to help wash off any remaining bits into the slow cooker.